Oldie but goodies. One of the first things that came to mind was when I made this. It was the first time me making a power tool jig. I was watching Izzy Swan's channel, and he had a bunch of videos. He was just on a kick of making a lot of power tool jigs that made things round out of 2x4 glue ups and stuff like that. And at the time, I think Pokemon had just released another game. It was a big deal. And my brother helped me make this, helped me set it up, helped me film it, helped me edit it. If it wasn't for my brother, a young man's workshop never would have happened. Him and his wife were super generous in letting me use their basement for a workshop for many years. And this was probably one of my most popular, kind of finished looking things. Although it didn't serve a purpose, it was a very tactile, very nice thing to hold. It looked really nice on a desk, and I think I probably made five or six of these for friends. I probably owe some people some that I never even got around to making. But yeah, oldie but goodie, this was a fun one. See you next time.